Probably help if I open up Mamorak, huh?
Oh, yes, maybe. Oh, switch.
That works. Hello. Now for the butt end of the deal of the Mega Man Marathon. All the games nobody really cares about. Well, this is one of them. Nobody cares about 8.
Got one person here.
Well, they better get in here because once this is done, I'm not looking back at it for a while. Anyway. Found 20 bolts.
Like I said, I got the search man.
Let's do it!
I was like inclined to challenge.
I'm a search man, okay?
I just couldn't handle it.
Coordinated. This is what I was talking about. I was feeling so much.
No. There we go. sure. Send energy down to the spike pit. Why not?
Begin mission. Yes, sir. Oh, no. Shoot. Fire. Ouch. Ouch. Shoot. Fire. Ouch. Ouch. Shoot. Ouch. 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 Deadly sword. Ouch. Why did you run die?
Homing sniper.
He's ass man. Oh no.
Ready.
I hate this stage.
Yeah.
And you find out this is stage's theme right away. Disappearing, reappearing platforms. And not in a good way either. Ready for a maze? I'm not either. My legit.
Ready?
Yeah.
fight the ball. Ballception. Go. Actually, it wouldn't be bad to have it anyway. Ready for another maze? Eight on the Sega Saturn. Games that we forgot to do. Only got to X3 last night. But I already declared that this game needs to be beaten for too long. Oh, bullshit.
We'll get to 9 of 10 eventually. I don't think that's what he was indicating.
I don't think so either.
I'm a little afraid. Of a robot master. Yeah, just a little bit of an embarrassment. Now before I take on more jump jump side slide, I better piss, huh? I think that might be a good call.
Probably.
Hey, there's a shy guy. Hey, you put your bass away, sir. The Blaze Rage. You were just starting out that beard when you made that emote.
Welcome back.
I got 9 bolts. Well, we'll figure out what we're gonna do here. Be back soon.
Raj.
I already got super recover. Actually,
right on!
Yeah, well, I'll take the spare extra. 4 extra lives when we start the area. Effort.
Good luck, Mega Man!
I need like 3 bolts. There's a bunch of them here. I got the exit unit.
Let's
go. I'm gonna grab some extra bolts just to kind of help out the pain.
Ready.
Better wave at the camera. Leno still has an X4 run to do before he can go home. Shit, how do we get that one? Oh, we can't do the orb boost. Oh, we'll be doing X7. I'll be doing X7, but, yeah, Leno's gonna be playing X6. Tornado hold? No. And I fell. I've played a little X7,
ready.
But the same thing I'm gonna do is just, you're just gonna have to deal with it, and I'm just gonna continue off the save I've already made on there. Just because. Good old fucking Heinard. Burn to the ground, burn to the ground, burn to the ground, burn to the ground! While you're there capping up everything, you want to take a double check on our polls on Twitter for X5 at least. I think that was the last one, because everything else is like Mega Man 2 and whatnot. X2, but we already satisfied that, the poll. I know there's a bolt down here in the surprise box things. What is torture? Thank you. I got that jump like right away. Yeah, I do. Otherwise, it ain't gonna work out. Question mark blocks sent me all the way down to the area where the port. It was up here. But this one. No, it was not. That's the way up. I don't want to go up. I want to go down. This one. No. Guess the vote. I don't know what you voted for. Ah! I don't remember which box sends you all the way down to the bolt. There it is.
Found it.
At and it's easy to access.
Ready.
Plus the music's good too. This sub boss sucks. Saturn does have more content. believe me, I don't know why they chose to do that either. Because Capcom didn't like programming for the PlayStation 1. Which is apparent because a lot of their Versus games didn't really get a decent port either.
I'm home. Welcome back!
Oh, I got six. Already got that. So innocent, but yet so evil.
Ready.
All right. Yep, we have the Saturn version of 8 and X4. X4 has a more premium sound to it, I believe, but that's just me. The transparencies aren't actually really transparent in X4. Because they couldn't figure out to get transparencies to work on the Sega Saturn. Anyway, no more dumb questions for a little while. I have jump, jump, slide, slide to do. Then I'll be here in church and answering dumb questions. That one. That's not even the worst of it. Summon minions. Interesting. I need to be extra careful here. Ah! This boss is why I need to be careful. Why did I slide? Yay, we get to do jump, jump, slide, slide some more. I hate that boss.
Ready.
Too soon. God damn it.
Ready.
Jump.
Fly.
Unexpected results, but I'll take them. Chat here. Sorry, I was. That's busy. Well, hello, Faye. How are you? Okay. Saturn version, X4. Yeah, the Saturn is not capable of doing, transparencies. Maria sucks in Soden. That's already a given. Richter has a glass cannon. Iga has a creepy love for child Maria. And yeah, that's already apparent. You know I can't read that, Faye. It was Swedish. If Fuck you, time limit. Yeah, that's appropriate. Everybody's in. That's a politician's a crooked asshole. Water's always great for you. Wow, how to jump. There we go. Yes, we're throwing water balloons. For the spaceship shooter segment of it. Which shouldn't be too horrifying. Oh, geez. I'll take that power up. I wanted the bazooka, but you know, whatever. I'll work with it. Okay, bird, beat the bird. Alright. Thank you, kind sirs. They really wanted to make a standing point with the 8th one. It was the 10th anniversary when they released this game along with X4. And I can't shoot worth a damn. Yeah, it's a very strange Mega Man to 8th one. Oh god, that was almost too close for comfort. Where's my speed up at? And I think Gobda actually speed ran this game for a while. Along with 7. The man must have liked the torture. This boss, however, sucks. Sassy Samus. Ah! Hi, sir. I don't want hugs, but hi. This is why I kind of wanted the bazooka, but, you know, you only take what you can get. Oh, Faye, I forgot to take a picture. Metroid Famicom Disk System came in yesterday. I'll get you a picture later. I have no idea where I put it. I was pretty much like drunk sleepy yesterday where I put it, so I have no idea where I set it down. Sir, I don't want hugs. Man, I probably put it on my shelf over there. Okay, fine, I'll take flip top. What, sir? Oh, God.
It's up there.
I got the protective case for the disc itself in the plastic carry case and instructions. It's pretty cool. You can take a look at the instructions. Just don't break the spine. The art's pretty cool on the instructions, actually.
Let's do it!
Finally through the gimmicks of the Might of the Castle, I think. Just standard platforming, finally. Or, you know, I'll take Humongous Tallies in the face. That's always a thing. Respond. No, I don't want your spike ball. No, thank you. Maybe later. And this one can walk. Because it can. You need him to do that. Ah. Kind game is kind.
What? What?
Feel it.
What?
I don't want to feel it, please.
What? 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 What?
Feel it.
What? What?
Feel it.
What?
Had a very kind bass. That was a very, very kind bass. Normally he does that, the two shots that do shoot up in the air and they come storming down, he does that a lot. That was a very kind bass. Not a single health. Anyway, like I said, very kind base. No. I don't trust myself. Sweet mercy. Also coming up soon, Mega Man X4 and Sega Saturn. You guys remember Yellow Devil, right? Well, here's Green Devil. I think it was the lightning shooter that was the best against him. Yeah, it was. This stands for Busta, Mega Man, and Bass. Kappa. Oh, you kind pooch. Might as well burn this up. Ah, you dick. It's a good thing I remember some of this shit. I think the biggest thing that's helping out the most is that super recover with
that quick charge. Those are like the two main things you want to get in Mega Man 8. Her parts when you gather the bolts. And now for the gauntlet. As per usual, every Mega Man has a gauntlet. Gauntlet is not kind.
Ready.
You have to exploit their weaknesses, otherwise...
I feel so embarrassed!
Otherwise you're gonna have a bad time.
Astro Blast!
You fucking asshole. Yeah, he's not fun.
I won't hold back.
For the most part. Hey, no! You don't drop that shit on my head.
Not yet. Final strike. Light sword. Not yet. Nice shot.
They probably had the same voice actors for X4 and Mega Man 8. They were released pretty much at the same time.
But it's my turn! I'm Aquaman!
That you are.
No!
This is his weakness, however, you only have 4 shots of it. You have to finish him off with the Plasma Blaster. Not bad. That was a really good Aquaman fight, actually. That was actually really good. Search Man.
Begin mission. Yes, sir.
Having 2 heads would be astronomically just unethical.
Oh, no.
Ouch.
Oh, no.
Go. Ouch. Shoot.
Fire.
Ouch.
Shoot.
Ouch.
Oh, no.
Nice.
Ouch. Ouch.
Deadly sword.
With the thing with the asteroids, it is an area of effect.
I'll punish you.
Special weapon, so. It does a massive amount of damage too.
Thank you, Destroyer! That felt good!
I bet it felt good. Hopefully that's the one. I don't remember. No, it is not! Not even close.
You've
I need
got no
tornado
chance.
Hold.
What are you doing? Ouch! Ouch! What have you done to me? Thunder
Carnival! Hey, no.
Thunder Carnival! Ouch! Thunder Carnival!
Why? No. No.
Thunder Claw! Ouch!
No pedo hands.
What are you doing? Ouch! Ouch! What have you done to me?
Everything.
Ouch!
That was a close one.
See you in my dream.
How about no at the dreams? Be fine by me. Innuendo.
Kid, you're almost not worth the effort.
You're not worth the effort either, there, Tingy man. With the Pinocchio nose.
Tornado hold!
Ah!
Get it! Feel my power!
How about not feel your power?
Here you go! No! No! No way!
It's regretful.
I'm not sure why a flying monster robot master is susceptible to ice, but you know, whatever. I'm not gonna worry about it.
Freeze!
He's about as smart as a Tom Hawk man is allergic to plants.
I will beat you.
Cause he's solar powered and he's allergic to plants. Ah, no. What? You get out of my face, sir. Well, alright. Oh boy. Silence, you fool! Rush. Yep, another compact capsule fight. As usual.
Ah!
Your best bet is the Mega Buster. Oh. Damn it. Nice burp. I nailed it for sure. If the anime cutscene doesn't happen, it's because the disc isn't in the greatest condition. I didn't have time to get it resurfaced.
This is not good. He's been affected by the evil energy. He will die soon. If your mind is not completely taken by the evil, you'll be saved. Mega Man, I can see into your mind.
That's what I was saying, Techno. I'm pretty sure they had the same voice actors for X4 and Mega Man 8, as they were released pretty much at the same time.
You have been working so hard for justice. With your help, this planet will survive.
What happened, Mega Man?
He's going to be okay. He will regain consciousness soon. My job is done. I must go. I'll leave Mega Man up to you. But there's one more thing. I have a favor to ask.
Wake up, Mega Man!
Ah, boo. I figured that'd happen. Well, we beat it anyway, so that's all that matters. So much for the credits, but that's just the condition of the disc it was in. If you look at it in the light, it's pretty buff. Pretty bad.
Oh, let's see.
Anyway, X4 is a lot better. I'll get the Sega Saturn resurfaced. Mega Man 8. Were you able to get through dual rescuing Mega Man?